The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you.
And also with you.
It's a great joy to welcome you all to St. Margaret's this afternoon for this wonderful occasion for which Alex and Tom have been preparing with such love and care, the day of their wedding.
I'd like to kick things off by saying, Alex, you look absolutely amazing today. I knew you wouldn't disappoint, and after 10 years together, it makes me feel so proud and so happy to be standing here as your husband.
Tom and Alex have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.